my dad has always been strict. That's why when I got a boyfriend at 17, I would secretly walk with him, and my mom would help me hide it from my father. Yesterday, at our wedding, my dad revealed during his speech that he was well aware of everything from the very first day. He didn't show it to keep his image of a strict dad, as well as to check out his future son-in-law. Well, those secret meetings were quite romantic after all.